Jace Money on the beat.
A number of institutions claim infections of over 150,000. Spread through inhalation or ingestion of viral droplets. As a result, coughing and sneezing and touching infected surfaces are primary sources of infection.